the son had hard neck. It's hard neck.
Okay.
Two months ulan after the what is that? Hailstone after the raining, and it's sunny again. So, wait, it's still green. So that was soaking wet. Jacket and trousers wet. Then the sun come up. Going home.
And they haven't got the stuff, so you'll go somewhere else, and you haven't seen wasting petrol.
Yeah.
You know,
which obviously
you
have to think more about now. Every single journey you make.
Another thing I've done as well is I've stopped filling up the pump, because I think it actually costs you more to carry a full tank of petrol than it does to sort of do it in little bits. So instead of putting, it costs about 100 quid to fill the van. So now I sort of put £30-35 worth in at a time.
I always thought it was the other way around. As a student, I was always told off for only putting in a little bit of petrol at a time. So